It's good. You know, after all that happened and Randy was exonerated, we kind of got back to touring again. So then for us to go and start another record and start this tour cycle, it's, you know, we've been kind of in that groove for a little while now and back to doing what we do. But it's good. It's good. It's really, you know, when you get to the point where you've got 7 albums and 8 if you count the Burn the Priest album, which I was there for as well. So when you get that deep a collection, you know, it's no longer really about like this is our heaviest album or our most melodic album or my favorite album or my least favorite album. You know, it's just, it's a new collection of songs from us, and it's what we sound like right now, and I'm thrilled with it because we're doing some new things on it that are new for us. You know, it's sounds and territory that we haven't really traveled to yet as a band. So it's exciting for me as an artist, as a songwriter, to be able to still be doing things that I consider fresh with my band. When Randy and I were putting the lyrics together for this album, we were looking for some sort of title or phrase that really kind of represented the common theme of the record. And we dialed in that common theme was just people dealing with conflict and tension and stress and duress and chaos in your life, and how that affects one's spirit. And it just so happens that the phrase we thought best represented that was Sturm und Drang, and it happens to be German. If it had been a French phrase or a Russian phrase, we might have used it, you know what I mean? You know, I can honestly say we've always done really what felt natural to us. We've been very fortunate, sort of business-wise, career-wise, to always be in a position where we were in complete control of ourselves creatively. So everything that you hear come out of us is just natural. It's what we sound like. And I think the music has changed. It has evolved. New American Gospel was, I think, 15 years ago, you know? So you go through a lot over the course of 15 years, and that's reflected in the music we make. Yeah, I'm such a bad judge of that because I you know, we spoke earlier. I really don't, I don't spend a lot of time listening to metal. And sometimes people misinterpret that, like I don't like metal. And that's not, of course, I'm in a metal band, you know, and I think that's why. Like, I get so much of that from what we do that when I listen to music for recreation or for enjoyment, I tend to go to like classic rock and hip hop. And I listen to a lot of hip hop, so. Sure. I listen to Waka Flocka. I listen to Pusha T. I listen to Kendrick Lamar. I listen to Danny Brown. Those are some of the MCs I've been listening to lately. I mean, I think there are a couple examples of people that have done that well. Rage Against the Machine being the most obvious to me. But no, I'm a little bit more purist with my hip hop. Nothing.